In 2019, President Museveni commissioned Uganda's first ever mobile and computer manufacturing plant, SIM-Mobile, which has since seen thousands of mobile handsets produced and sold out. During an engagement with the Uganda Manufacturers Association, the phone manufacturers pointed out that they are still faced with a negative attitude from Ugandan traders who shun their products for imported Chinese products. They say they invested heavily in machinery and labor, yet the market seems not in their favor.
Exactly, selling the products just like less than 3 weeks time. The demand is very high. So, you know, initially, we don't stock too much because we don't know this been real good or not. You know, we first to try. We are trying, it's good, so we're shipping a lot of the materials from China.
UMA executive director applauded their contribution to the development of the economy, further calling upon local traders to embrace locally made products.